Okay. All right. I'm gonna wait till this loads up until I know for sure in the chat. So when y'all see me in the chat and y'all know for sure that everything's all good, I'll respond because I'm seeing the outcry. I got Black Flag, I got Watch Dogs, Titanfall. Looks like DVS is the only one that's wanting to see me get knocked out, which, I mean, it is pretty entertaining. I give him that, so I don't blame him. So what I'm gonna do, so do some PVZ. All right, so right, what I'll do is, can y'all see me yet? Anybody in the chat? Anybody, can y'all see me? Yes, no, maybe. Maybe, maybe not. Xbox on Snap. All right, I'm gonna assume that y'all are about to come busting off in here real quick. There you go. Yes. Okay. So, this is what I'm gonna do since there was an outpour of no and Black Flag and everything else, but UFC. What's up, Dow? How you doing, brother? You doing good, man? It's good to have you here, man. Thank you for joining. How's your weekend been so far, brother? But no, what I was saying is if there's a big ol' outcry of me not wanting to play or y'all not wanting me to see me get knocked out, which I do understand, what I was gonna say is I can go to Watch Dogs or I even have that fucking Metal Gear Solid game, but I'm horrible at it, so you, one of y'all or everybody would literally have to guide me through it. So if y'all wanted to, I could do that. I wouldn't be too excited about it, but hey, what the hell? I'm gonna do a practice match. Y'all know how I do. Do a practice match. Do a practice match. We'll do Mr. TJ Dillashaw. I'm gonna fucking knock out this dude just because. Hopefully, I knock him out. What's up, new viewers? Appreciate everybody tuning in. If y'all are just catching in, there was a huge outcry. People saying, no, no, no. Hey, what's up, Monsieur? Good to have you here. But yeah, if y'all don't want me to play this, you know what I'm saying? I'll switch to another game. I was thinking maybe Watch Dogs or something of that nature. If y'all have any suggestions. Oh, Battlefield 4. There we go, Battlefield 4. How many people would join? But Tarek, you play on 360. You don't even play on the one. That's the problem. I cannot play it on the 360. I have to play it on the one. You do get that, right, Bofa? I actually beat it now. I beat it. That's why you need to go check my highlights, man. I fucking beat it in 3 hours and 50 minutes. All the whistleblower and shit. So yeah, you need to go check it out, man. It was an awesome stream. Everything was real fluid. You would've think I had a cheat. Okay, so Monsieur says Watch Dogs. Oh, you just want to see it in action. Oh. I'll do Watch Dogs if I've got a few votes for Watch Dogs, so I'll do that for y'all. I'll absolutely do that for y'all. But y'all are gonna have to help me with the hacking because I'm terrible at it. What's up, French? Good to have you back. Good to have you back. Good to have you back. Yeah, so what I'll do is I'll do a couple of these depending on how it goes. If I knock a couple people out, whatever. I'll go online, get my ass knocked out, and then I'll go to Watch Dogs. Everybody deal? Good? Yeah, good. Alrighty. All right, cool. Awesome. All right, so everybody seems happy with that. Cool. Nope, bitch. Hey, what's up, Chosen? Yes, went UFC just because couldn't really think of anything, but we did decide after just a few rounds I'm gonna go to Watch Dogs. Switched up a little bit, you know? Not to mention with this fucking update, like I get my arse been kicked all the time. That was sexy. Look at that, just... right on the motherfucking button is what Joe Rogan wanted to say. Andy is currently not here. He is not. He's being a little vagina. I bet he's online, though. You should hit him up and ask him what the deal is. I think he's getting upset because people keep asking about the donation that he said he was going to make. He said he was going to donate $1,000. And a lot of people keep hounding him about it. And I don't know. I think he's just kind of getting... Yeah, I think he's getting upset about it, you know? Which... rightfully so, I would be too. I'd be like, dude, it's none of your fucking business, you know? That's why anytime somebody starts asking about it, I'll just be like, Alright, so let's fucking go to championships. Let's go ahead and get it over with, y'all. Let's fucking do it. How'd I lose them? Rock that bitch hardcore, right? Hey guys, if I have new games, I'll probably have you go watch. How did you lose them? He's missing. Yeah, I see him on my one. Yeah, see what he's up to. I mean, I don't know what he's. I don't know. I feel like a lot of. I don't know. Like I said, I just feel like maybe people asking him about it all the damn time. I don't know. DVS, man, but I don't want him to, you know, avoid me and not talk to me because of that, you know? Because it's not a big deal to me, I promise. I'll get it some way. I mean, God willing, Jesus has got me on this, man. I mean, trust me, it feels right. I got good people, I got y'all with me, I mean... Things are gonna go right. I promise it's gonna go. Whether it's $20 at a time, $60 at a time, $100 at a time, or $1 at a time, it's gonna happen. But thank you, Chosen. I greatly appreciate that. Tarek, reload your screen. Either back out, reload, or do something like that. Because hey, what's up, Prospect? Because it's normally user stuff. And I don't say that to be mean. I'm being honest. How you doing tonight, Prospects? Here we go. Let's do it. Online, everybody. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Let's do it. Let's do it. Man, fuck you, bitch ass. Oh, I probably gotta activate it. Bitch ass, bro. I suck online now, y'all. I'm good, man. I appreciate you asking, brother. I'm really good. Oh. Well, that makes sense. Bitch. Come on, Kane. What is your problem, man? Bitch ass motherfucker. Yeah, you got stunned at the end there, didn't ya? No, DVS, seriously, man. Because if he backs out on that because he gets pissed off or something, dude, I'll be so upset. Yeah, please, 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 please don't upset him. Right, right, DVS, but that's all on him, man. That's a lot of money, and that's, I mean, the fact that he even said that, I mean, that's just, I don't want to lose his friendship more than anything, you know? I know we need the viewers, Bubba. We do, but we'll get them. We'll get them. We'll get them. Don't worry. We'll get them. We're going to get them the right way, you know what I mean? Don't even stress it, bro. Bitch, man, bitch, bitch. Come on, bitch. Yeah, but he can't hold it because he's so fucking tired. Bitch, really? Oh, you gonna keep doing the same fucking... God, I hate people spam that shit. Alright, so here we go. Y'all wanna see one more fire? Do y'all want me to go ahead and switch it out to Whatchamadoodle? No worries, brother. No, there's really no rush. No worries. Hey, what's up, Michigan? Later, Ghost Killer. Good to see you, man. Thank you for being here, and thank you for clicking that follow button, man. It's greatly appreciated. I hope to see you soon, man. Alright, so do y'all want to see one more fight online? That's six fucking straight losses. Or do y'all want me just to go on and go to, y'all want me to go ahead and go to Watch Dogs? Shit, I mean, it's only gonna take me like 2 seconds to get my ass kicked anyway. Oh, I gotta activate, you gotta activate Nightbot, I think. I'm reloading it now. I don't know if you'll be able to get it to work quicker than I can. Oh, there it goes. There we go. Alright, so fuck. I should have done it. I'm good, Michigan. I'm good, man. Just chilling, you know, living this dream. Take it easy, Ghost Killer. We'll talk to you soon, brother. Oh, you think so, Chosen? Nah. Well, I'm going to tell you right now, if this goes bad, we're definitely switching over to Watch Dogs, so that'll be the way that goes. I'm telling you, that update ruined it. I remember I had so much fun on this game before the update. It was so awesome. It was so great. It was so great. Just right on point, realistic as shit. It was perfect. So perfect. You would think so, Kronos. Oh, these are Turtle Beach XO7s with customizable plates. They're pretty good. I like them. Built specifically for the one. Man, come on, don't make me watch all this shit, bro. This guy sucks. I believe in you, Chosen. I'm probably gonna play Watch Dogs. Just give me a second to lose real quick. Thank you. Oh, okay, so you don't want to fucking... When you don't go in the middle of the ring and you're not nice... Oh, he's going to spam a leg kick, isn't he? What up, bro? Yeah, I love the UFC. Oh, I am not on a 10-game win streak. I like that, but it's not true, so that's just... Yeah, bro, I'm talking right now. What's up, bro? Invite you to the Watch Dogs game. That's a co-op game? Oh, I had no idea. Oh no, y'all, I got people in the party. Sorry about that. Chosen, that one's for you, Chosen. That one's for you, Chosen. I don't know how to tap people out, DVS. How's that? That was that fucking seizure knockout right there, bro. It's a fucking seizure knockout. That's so awesome, bro. Except for that update, man. That update's whack, bro. It's just like they made it to where it's like easy as fuck to knock people out and you can just sit that one hitter quitter, bro. It's like you can just knock people out with just fucking, you can have no stamina whatsoever, and you could spam the exact same punch over and over and over and over, and as long as you got the length on it and you're able to tap that face, you gonna knock that motherfucker out, man. I mean, it is what it is. It's fucking garbage. Alright, y'all, here we go. Let's do this. Here we go. Let me see. Can I pick Anthony Pettis again? Because we on the Pettis train, baby. Where my Pettis at? Oh shit, nope. I think this is a different. Oh shit. Oh shit. John Dotson, bitch. I'm a southpaw to fuck out his motherfucking ass. Playing that music all up in the club. Coming through, riding dubs. When I come through, I'm like raining on some hoes. Raining on some hoes with their mouths on my clothes. Man, the music they play in this game is pretty beast. I ain't even gonna lie. It's not... Oh, thanks, baby. Now you better eat it. Maybe I will eat it. What the hell? And it's hot as shit right now anyway. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's this fucking guy. This is Kevin Brown guy. Girl, lay down. Frost. Made me fuck up my shit. Xbox, snap, Twitch. Xbox on snap. Oh, I hope everybody can still see me okay. Can everybody still see me okay? Hey, what's up, Toon? Welcome to the stream, man. Thank you for joining in, brother. Greatly appreciate you. I got it for $30. I got it for $30, unopened, right when it first came out off of eBay, which I stand by religiously. Bro, if you don't come out and you don't touch gloves, that means your ass is fucking grass. You don't fucking... What are you talking about? Nah. Little bit short ass. Short ass dude right here. Yeah, don't ever. Yeah, don't. So many better deals everywhere else. I bought Outlast and shit like that. Just 64. Yeah. No, I have not, but I was thinking about getting it because I can get it from my job for free. Uh-huh. They offer like a little program. It's like a rewards program. And I got enough points to get it. It's like actually pretty cheap. Thanks, Papy. It seems kind of boring. The reviews weren't great, but you know. I got it. Yeah, I've yet to beat it. I actually got stuck on that motherfucker. No, I got stuck on it. Right when you said that, Chosen, I got that fucking knockdown. Which was funny. I got it. Maybe you are chosen, but I'm going to tell you right now, this motherfucker, they ain't show none of me knocking him down. Why the hell was that? That's some prejudice-ass shit. It's because my character's black is what it is.
That's funny. All right. Okay. Did he hurt me with a Superman punch? Because I don't think he did a whole lot of shit. Bitch ass. Man, dude, all this little Lyoto Machida right here. Fucking just backing up and shit. Stand there and get knocked out. You're lucky my dude ain't got no range, bro, is what you're lucky for. Oh, you bitch. What's up, Kronos? I wouldn't say so. The computer doesn't feel that way. That's for damn sure. The computer's like, meh. No, he's getting his ass kicked. They'll never show nothing I do. Trust me, if it goes to decision, he's gonna win. Yeah, absolutely. He's totally racist. Don't appreciate it either. Huh? Oh. I'll say, don't you eat all my goodness now. Because his opponent's a vagina who just sits there and just fucking backs up against a corner and doesn't do anything. Dude, can you stop backing away and just like sit here and just like This dude ain't got no reach. I will know next time not to pick this dude. Honestly, I don't know. I do not know. Well, looking at the chat fucked me up. But, yeah, I was probably gonna lose that one anyway. Alright, so, what are we saying? We saying Watch Dogs now? Alright, I'm coming. No. Y'all can see her in the background now. Oh, I gotta turn it. I hope that's the right way. Seems like that should be the right way. Alright, so I'm gonna switch to Watch Dogs. Everybody, I am switching to Watch Dogs. Okay? Bear me 1 second. Uno momento, okay? Okay. They see you in the background, baby.
Over there.
Yes.
Yippee.
All right. Be right back. Xbox.